whistle, and we've got some activity involving Ryan Reeves and Evander Kane. They're chirping one another, and they're also both going to the penalty box.
Yeah, this is a tough break for Evander Kane. This should be a penalty to Ryan Reeves, who slashes him
number
after
nine,
two guys came together.
San Jose, interference. Number 75, Vegas, slashing.
And that's just the official, Ian Walsh, just trying to put a little stopper on what was happening between these two guys all the way up the ice. Started in the far left corner behind the goal line in the defensive zone for the Sharks. And this is something that goes way back, even before that goal line back there. Goes back to last season, if you will. These two players always at each other's thorn in the side.
Well, you can speak to this, Brett, with the glass behind the penalty box is now removed as part of the NHL's protocol for COVID. They can really talk to one another. No fans there to drown them out as well. Gonna have a good chirp session. We need a Kane cam.